Hello my friends and welcome to my small channel. My dear friends, today I will bring you a very powerful and very special video. Finally, the developers created a powerful PS3 emulator that runs games in an easy and simple way, and you can play offline without need an internet. The emulator is in its early version, so you will find some problems in it. But the nice thing about it is that it supports all the processors. The emulator is very powerful and wonderful. So keep watching and don't forget to subscribe and support my channel to encourage me to create more videos like this. First of all, you have to download this file in which you will find everything you need. Then unzip it. Then you have to install Termex X and Termex X 11. Then go to Termex X 11 and make these settings. And go to the keyboard and disable all things. Then go to the Termex and allow access to the data. This is an important step to work this emulator. Then go to the files you downloaded, you will find the code to download this emulator. All what you need is open and copy it. The emulator will be start downloading. All what you need is just waiting until the emulator finish. If the download stops, type the Y letter and enter. After the download complete, type Olympus to start with you. Then go to the drivers, and if you have Snapdragon device, you have to choose number 2. And if you have any processor, choose number 1. For me, I have Snapdragon, so I will choose number 2. So all what you need here to do is go to Termex X11, and as you can see the emulator is working, and all what you have is type here. Here we need to update this emulator, PS3 emulator. Go to install firmware and select the file, then you will update. So if you wanna add any game, all what you need is go to the file and select the game, add that game, then add any game you want. So the thing I like it about this emulator is the quality and graphic of the games. Also, that emulator saves your progress in the game automatically. The thing I didn't like in this emulator that you need a keyboard to play a games, or you need external controller to play your games. But this emulator will be developed day by day to become a powerful and great emulator in this world.
You keep going to something open. That's it. 1-6, 2-5. 3.5. Stay standing.